go.
This will be a fish. My line. Yeah, but it's not gonna be big. It's on. Got him. Bass. Probably swallowed it because I didn't set the hook right away. Yep, he swallowed it. He's fine. Nice little bass. Oh, it's a bluegill. Little panfish, guys. Not a very big one, but still a little fighter. They fight pretty good. Right here, we'll catch something, guys. It's a pumpkin seed. Different species, guys. Pretty pumpkin seed. There we go, guys. Nice little pumpkin seed. So I found a largemouth, bluegill, and pumpkin seed. Yep. Fish on. Guys, that's a watermouth right there. New species for the year. They're a cool looking fish, aren't they, Dad? Well, new species. Fish. It's got it right now. It's not going to be a bass. What is this? Bluegill. Not a big one. Not a big one, but look what I got. Worry. That's a fish. Warmouth. Again. Second one. Those are pretty. Got it. Yeah. I guess it's a big bluegill. That's a gill on a bed. The eating size almost. Pretty little bedding bluegill right there, guys. There's a fish. That's that fish that was trying to bite yours, I think, Dad. I skipped it right underneath there. That was yours. Because I cast it, I did it on top water, and then I let it sit. There's that bass. There's a bass. Little channel. Another fish. Bluegill. They're not a terrible size back here, actually. There's another part. Go. Little bluegill. Come on. Fishing in a channel was actually pretty fun with night crawlers. We caught a lot of different fish. Caught a warmouth, largemouth, bluegill, actually a perch. I've never caught one in a channel. That's kind of weird, but anyways, that's just a little quick video of catching a few fish. So I hope you liked it, and yep, see you in the next one.